I'm here with Henry from Vertigo Bikes in Queenstown. We just took the shop shuttle up to the top of Coronet Peak, so we're gonna head out and do some laps down the mountain.
Sweet.
We warmed up with two laps on Rude Rock Trail, which is a super fast, fun, flowy trail with some steep sections and rocks. Skipper's Pack Trail was really the highlight of the day for me. It's 5 kilometers of rocks, ruts, and stream crossings with gorgeous views. It's an old gold mining trail that was super fast and fun.
Puddle is a little deeper than I expected.
We ended the day on Zoot Track, which is a super fun trail with a bunch of different lines and features that you could hit. 2 laps on this was the perfect way to end the day.
Yeah. good.